Calculating the mean, variance, and standard deviation is very easy using the Casio fx-570MS. So this is an emulator for the Casio fx-570MS. Although the buttons are a bit different, the function is exactly the same. Okay, let's start by calculating the sample mean. So the sample mean, or x bar, is equals to the summation of x, summation of the data over the number of sample data. Okay, and to do this, we simply select mode, press mode twice, okay, and select one for SD. And we can start entering the data, starting with 10 M plus, 9 M plus, 16 M plus, 6 M plus, 13 M plus, 2 M plus, 8 M plus. So overall, we have 7 data, it's divided by 7. Okay. To find the sample mean, we simply select Shift 2 and we select 1 for the sample mean. 1 equals 2. So the sample mean is 9.1429. Okay. And to find the value of the summation of x, simply press Shift 1, okay, and select 2 equals to 64. Right, that's it. And next, to find the sample variance, the formula is summation of x square minus summation of x square over n over n minus 1. Okay, and to find the sample standard deviation, we simply take the square root of the sample variance. Okay, in order to find the sample standard deviation, we select Shift 2, and number 3 gives us the sample standard deviation. Number 2 gives us the population standard deviation. As we have discussed before, the formulas are a bit different for the population and sample. Okay, so I'm selecting 3 for the sample standard deviation, and the final answer is 4.5617. And to find the sample variance, we simply square the answer that we have. Answer square. Okay, and the sample variance is 20.8095. To get the rest of the values, we simply select Shift 1, okay, and select 1 for the sum of x square. Sum of x is 64, square over n is 7, over n minus 1 would be 6. And there you go. Sample variance and sample standard deviation.